even during the daytime, saying halakha, but it's specifically talking about at night. And halakha says, mutar likrot kriyat shema ben kishu mehalech, ben kishu omer, ben kishu yosher, ben kishu rochev al behema. Person is allowed to read kriyat shema in any position, standing, sitting, walking, is all permissible. However, halakha says, אבל אסור לקרותה כשהוא שוכב פרקדן, דהיינו, כששוכב על בטנו ופניו כלפי מטה, או כששוכב על גביו ופניו כלפי מעלה. Person is forbidden to read קריאת שמע lying on his back, face towards upwards, or vice versa, lying on his face and he's down on his bed. So a person cannot be either lying on his back or face down. Both of them are forbidden to read Kriyat Shema. Rather, again, either you could sit up if you want, you could stand if you like, or if it's a little bit too difficult, the halakha says a person is allowed to sit towards on his side. So if a person is leaning on his side in his bed, a person is allowed to read Kriyat Shema. However, one should not read Kriyat Shema. A lot of times they want to rest, they're sitting on their back, and they want to say Kriyat Shema. That is incorrect. That is not the way to say Kriyat Shema. Even again, when saying Kriyat Shema ala mitah at night. What if a person is sitting during the daytime and he wants to get up? Sitting Kriyat Shema, says, okay, yallah, I'll get up. Like Beit Shammai. Beit Shammai says, b'shoch b'cha u'kumecha. Supposed to say Kriyat Shema. He says, a person should not do that. Rather, a person is sitting, stay seated. Person is sitting during Kriyat Shema, do not get up to be mahmir, so to speak. I'm going to get up to be extra mahmir. You don't have to get up. Person should stay seated. If a person is standing, of course, you can take Kriyat Shema in a standing position. Just in regard to this halakha, if a person is standing, he's not allowed to walk during the first pasuk of Shema. Rather, he has to stay in position where he is for the time being of saying Kriyat Shema, the first pasuk. Then immediately after he says the first pasuk, he can continue walking. Yom Tov and Morach.